kind of regret that one.
I had one of those myself. Okay, no worries. I might be interested in that PS1. But yeah, I'll take a look around and thank you. Hey, how are you?
You're welcome. Hey there. So I'm Sandy, if you have any questions. My brother's down in the garage with David. Today's our last day, so everything's up for discussion. Huh?
This was a thing I was thinking of. I said no food.
Oh, the food sealer?
Yeah, how do you use it?
You have to have like a roll of the plastic that's like double layer, you know, but it's open on both ends. I have a different one at my house, similar, but you pack whatever you pack, and then you lay it in here, and as you turn it on, it's hot, you have to put it on this back and forth to seal it. So if you are using steaks or something like that. We don't have any of the seal stuff though, it's all gone. Yeah. And I think these go with it.
Is it down here as well?
Yeah, just around the corner into the bottom.
Okay.
And then you can also just go down those stairs to the garage. And then you're back out front again.
Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you.
in Spanish.
Yeah.
Do you know how much you want for that fish finder that's up on the patio?
$10.
Okay. Should I pay your sister or can I pay you? Or
pay me.
Okay. I got two DVDs and I don't know how much you wanted for this these sleeves here.
Are you getting the fish finder?
I'm gonna think about that. I might come back for it.
Yeah. See everything, Horatio Hornblower.
Yeah, you had a buck on the DVDs and...
Yeah. If you take the fish finder, I'd do everything for $10.
Got change for 20?
Yeah.
Got a deal.
I think I do. I'm not, there's...
We'll figure it out.
There you go, there you go.
All right, that'll work. I'll grab that. Appreciate it. I'm sorry it, for the reasons you had it, but I appreciate it. Not sure. I think this goes with it. Thanks again. Take care, man.
Yeah, have a good one.
You too. Going by probably slower.
One that you know, that I know. So these this area here?
Here, in the garden shed, and the attached garage.
Whose white truck is back there?
White pickup truck?
Yeah.
It's I don't know. Somebody just came.
I can park. No, it's the white pickup truck.
No. Ours.
The white pickup?
Yeah.
Could you move it? Because it's not the way we can get out.
Oh.
Yeah, cool. You can move it in front of the tables there because that other woman's coming out.
Is this your car here?
Yes, sir.
Why don't you pull it and back
okay.
it?
All right.
Back it on the other side there. Get it out of the loop.
Did you say it was down here as well?
Yeah, it's in the garage.
Yeah, okay.
And what? That it's slippery there where it's wet.
Okay, thank you.
Caution tape there, and that's a sewing table that's not for sale.
Okay.
Pretty much everything else in here.
Hi. Seed.
So I'm not sure where the battery ran out there on the last video, but I'll show you guys what I picked up here. I grabbed these are for me. Actually, so originally I had Gone with the Wind, Horatio Hornblower Collector's Edition, and these, and I asked him what he wanted for it, and then I asked him what he wanted for this fish finder. This thing's all over the place. This is somewhere between $30 and $50. But he said he wanted 10 for it. I said, okay, I'll think about it. And basically he said that he would give me all of this stuff for 10 bucks with the fish finder. And it's got the manual and stuff, and let's see here. I'm trying to do this on the fly here. Got the manual and a couple of mounting brackets for it and things like that. Literally 2 days ago, I sold a copy of Gone with the Wind for $70. This thing has spiked huge with HBO Go dropping it. They wanted $1 for their DVDs, and this one's actually, I think, nicer than the one I sold. This one has 3 discs in it. It's got a making of disc in it. And then got $1 for this, and this goes for about 25 bucks on eBay. And then I was actually bidding on this thing a couple days ago on an online auction. It was part of a lot that had some other stuff in it, so I knew this thing was about $20 used. And I got this and these new, this is the old version, I don't know if you can see, there we go, old version, but these are new, never worn, Apple headphones. I just really like these, so I got these for $1 a piece. So basically I'm all in for 12 bucks, and I don't know, 70, 120, 100, probably $170 maybe here. Let's say 150, be conservative. So 2 sales, not a bad day. First estate sales, garage sales, what have you, of the season. So very happy with that.